Hey guys, what's up? So I'm getting ready right now. So you guys can probably tell. Getting ready by the window. So hopefully you guys can still hear me. So I'm getting ready so we can go out to eat for Valentine's. So we're trying to go to this place called Sky Waikiki, but they're not answering, so we think they're booked for today. So we're gonna try to find another place to go eat at. Hopefully something's open and available. But it is kind of last minute, so. I was gonna put on lipstick, but I'm gonna wear a mask. Okay, so I just got done getting ready. Well, I was gonna do my hair, but I don't know if I should because it's like hella windy and humid, so it's gonna get ugly anyways. So I'm probably not. I'm just gonna blow dry it today. We're gonna go to the mall first because we have to buy some things, and then we're gonna go out to dinner. Are we gonna go to Sky Waikiki? So we're gonna go to Sky Waikiki. It's like this bougie place. Well, I don't know about bougie, but it's a fancy place. It's at the top of like one of the high rise. Is that what they're called? It's at the top of a high rise like hotel type of thing. And it's kind of like a bar and a restaurant. So we're gonna go there. We did call, they are booked with reservations already, but they do take walk-ins, so hopefully they have space for us. And yeah, I'll show you guys once.
Man, I wish we had a convertible.
We're just gonna have to put the windows on in the cruise.